How many hours a day and how many...
Excuse me, I'm stepping on this woman. Here, come down here. I'm not good at this yet, am I? Okay, here we go.
How many hours does it take you to do a program for the week?
We rehearse.
We rehearse? Yeah.
It's about 8 or 9 now.
Now we're rehearsing.
It used to be about 6.
8 or 9 hours total?
A day.
A day.
Oh, a day.
Oh, yeah, because it's about half as we have to do... Where we had to do 6 hours before, now it takes 9, that kind of thing, because it's a lot.
Because it's new, you think? Because it's new.
Yeah, because it's new.
Yeah, because it's new and because it's a big set and there's so much physical business to do.
Of course, we got out early today because we had to come do this show. So we went in at 9, we got out at 4. Ordinarily, we would have gone in at 10 and gotten out at 5 or 6.
That's not the world's worst day, incidentally. Don't let anybody sell you on that. Angela Lansbury goes, when the cocks crow, she gets up and goes and gets her makeup on, and she's there until exhaustion.
We're not on film, so it's not like making a movie. It's not those hours.
No, it's much different than a film show. Sitcoms, you can sort of
have a normal life. Come see it sometime, Friday night. Come watch us.
Rue, I also love your line of clothes.
Thank you. This is one of them.
This is one of them. Would you like to model, Rue?
Thanks a lot.
These are, what is this? What are they called?
A touch of Rue.
Where do you get a touch of Rue?
On QVC.
What's your question?
I just want to know, when you guys are together doing a show, do y'all really kid around, play practical jokes along with each other? And Betty, I want to let you know I love you.
Oh, bless your heart. Well, we do kid around a lot. Estelle doesn't. Estelle plays it very, very, very quietly and very
straight. It's hard to believe. I would think, Estelle, I think you would be the cut-up.
No.
You're the rehearser?
Yeah, I'm very serious. Yeah.
Ooh. Okay.
She's a drag, is what she is.
Well, thank you.
It's all.